my God, why have you forsaken me? Why are you so far from saving me from the words of my groaning? Oh my God, I cry by day, you do not answer me, and by night, but I find no rest. Yet you are holy, enthroned on the praises of Israel. In you, our fathers trusted, they trusted, and you delivered them. To you, they cried and were rescued. In you, they trusted and were not put to shame. Yet I am a worm, not a man, scorned by mankind, despised by the people. All who seek me mock me, they make mouths at me, they wag their heads. He trusts in the Lord, let him deliver. Let him rescue him, for he delights in him. Yet you are he who took me from the womb. You made me trust you at my mother's breast. On you was I cast from my birth and from my mother's womb. You have been my God. Trouble is near, and there is none to help. For many bulls encompass me, strong bulls of Bashan surround me. They open their mouths at me like ravening and roaring lions. I am poured out like water, and all of my bones are out of joint. My heart is like strength is dried up like a potsherd, and my tongue sticks to my jaws. You lay me in the dust of death. For dogs encompass me, a company of evildoers encircles me. They have pierced my hands and feet. I can't all my bones. They stare and gloat over me. They divide my garments among them, and for my clothing they cast lots. Yet you, O Lord, do not be far off. You, O my help, come quickly to my aid. His life from the power of the dog. Save me from the mouth of a lion. You have rescued me from the horn of the wild oxen. And I will tell of your name to my brothers. In the midst of the congregation I will praise you. Seek the Lord, praise him, all you offspring of Jacob. Glorify him and stand in awe of him, all you offspring of Israel. For he has not despised or abhorred the affliction of the afflicted. He has not hidden his face. My vows I ends of the earth shall remember and turn to the Lord. For he rules over the nations, all the prosperous of the earth eat and worship before him, shall bow, all go down to the dust. Even the ones who could not keep himself alive, posterity shall serve him. It shall be told.